Bucknell University says the report of an active shooter that resulted in the campus to go on lockdown this evening was a hoax. The university says an investigation by state police determined the hoax was coordinated out of Virginia. The university had posted on social media it was responding to reports of an active shooter, and everyone was advised to shelter in place. The all clear was given a short time later.